Last week, Israeli digital advertising company Matomi Media pulled its London IPO. The company was looking to raise $100 million but had to withdraw plans to go public because of volatility in the sector. Bloomberg's Middle East correspondent Elliot Gotkin spoke with Matomi CEO Ofer Drucker in Tel Aviv about the outlook for tech IPOs.
In the last 2 weeks on the roadshow, we got a very good response from the local investors and international investors to our IPO and to invest in our company. But timing is, we can't control on timing, and what we felt in the last 2 weeks that we are, the markets around us on the internet sectors and also of our, the shares of our peers went down very heavily in the past 2 weeks. So people, I felt, lost their appetite to invest in companies that are in the field of internet.
And some even though, suggesting that maybe the IPO of Just Eat kind of ate your lunch to a degree, that what money that could have gone to Matomi went to other internet companies that got there first.
I'm not sure, I don't know, but I think that there is enough appetite for companies like us, and we are not competing with one company or another, and we are a different type of company than Just Eat in many ways. We are not in the same business. It's not a comparable and not one of our peers. But what we felt is that even with this hard condition around us of the markets falling down in a sense, we were able on Thursday to have a book cover of $100 million that came from a very top investors from the US, from the European community, and from Israel. But then we understood that we knew that before, it's not something that we revealed just then, that we cannot go to the premium listing because the share of the European investors in this book coverage was not enough to float.
You said you did have the support, you had enough money on the table from investors, but not with the European, with the 25% from the European Economic Area. Shouldn't that maybe make you think, well, maybe I should just list in the United States on NASDAQ, for example, and then I won't have to worry about that kind of thing?
I think that the reasons that we chose London from the first place are still binding, meaning we are not just a company that is looking on growth, but also on profitability. And I think that it's more sensible for us to go to London, which are more appreciative for companies like that. And I think that this timing also, when you're looking on companies that are just growing, but not profitable, and there are a lot of companies like that in the sector, I think that people will more be appreciative of a company like us that is, again, growing but profitable.
The CEO of Matomi, Ofer Drucker, with my colleague Elliot Gotkin in Tel Aviv.